creep while you and me repeat. This bittersweet heat is suffocating. I'm waiting and always hesitating. Kryptonite desires set my heart afire.
Wait for Francisco to take the grid. Need to get into DRS range before the lap's over. Help no end. Thank you. No wonder I was slow. Entry diff was set incorrectly. Close, but he's been threatening to do that all race. Harvest a bit as they wear their tyres out. Whilst they're fighting, they're letting Yan catch up. Thank you. huge mistake. Now I've got to catch back up. Spend a lot of energy doing it. Move the brake bias forward. Spent all that energy and I've still dropped out of the DRS zone. get all the way into it though.
Thank you.
Thank you.
get into DRS and then just sit there for a bit. Also need to let my tyres cool down a bit. I think 10 minutes are better. Thank you. Oh. When I didn't want to mess up turn one. Ah, and you forgot to hit the button. Map it. Do that all over again. Francisco's going to come past us at this rate. Thank you. Both gonna catch us at this rate. Thank you. forgot to push the button. Idiot. Forgot to push the button. That was the moment. Get past, make the break. Well, here comes Francisco anyway. I wondered why I went so wide in that turn, wrong mode. Now, why couldn't he do that a few laps earlier? Tires are hot, hot, hot. No way I can live with Francisco. Francisco was going to catch us anyway. The way we were tripping each other up, there was no way to get. Up the road far enough that he wouldn't be able to catch us. Learned his lesson from yesterday's race. Tires off a little bit. Hold on to second. Excuse me. Reckon I could have been 5 seconds up the road at most. Francisco did the same strategy yesterday. Got to the end of the race, he was 1.7 seconds behind me. But I had a bigger gap on him last time. Okay, Rob's made a mistake. And that's it, racing over. Now let's get the car to the flag. It was good fun racing action with Matteo. Nice and clean. People think you can't do door-to-door, side pod to side pod in this car. Shut up, Mark, because you lost concentration through that turn and lost half a second. I'm literally nursing the car home now. Oh, thanks for the follow. Completely worn out the front left. Took much more out of it fighting Matteo than I wanted to. All follows are appreciated. If you haven't done it already and you're feeling bored, why not hit the follow button? I thought it was Christmas, I thought Francisco ran out of fuel or something. I'll take second after my shocking qualifying. Excuse me. I was tempted to pit with Francisco this time. I had. Matteo probably would never have overdriven his tyres. Excuse me. And that's the treble for the weekend. Three races, 3 second places. Always bridesmaid this weekend.
Desire set my heart afire.